just 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, you are I wanna be with different hoes. You know,
CMB, let's fucking ride.
Nation was built off the stock market. If you don't make money in the stock market, you are either doing something wrong or you're not following my top five. That's I'm that guy. Is. Let's fucking go. I was present just like yourself. You the other day until I picked up the phone and started trading. Robinhood is the best platform. I support it. Dogecoin wallets are coming out to the moon. What is going on, guys? CMB Global, Mr. Global
What's
here.
What's going on, guys?
Different view. We're doing Global Rewinds Part 8, right?
Literally, is this part 8 on the golf course today,
this
baby.
This is crazy.
Yeah. We actually got to do something special for, I feel like, a 10.
Yeah, the 10's got to be...
The 10's got to be something really cool.
10's got to be crazy. Getting into it, Marlon went to Chirac. It was epic. It was crazy. Oh, hold on. We're getting on the green. I'll let him take it away. Boom. And he made it.
That's how you do it, folks. So, the other day... Went out, Chicago, Ernie invited me to this festival, doing this thing. I'm like, sure, you know, I'm always down to pump my fist like a douchebag that I am. And, you know, having a good time. First night in the festival, get my phone stolen. Can you believe that? I was trying to be friendly, do this thing. This guy needed my phone to call somebody and then didn't find the phone anymore. Dude ran off on me or something like that. I don't know what happened, but this is all I got.
Can we go over the checkers? Do we have SD cards?
I should take another one just in case.
Oh
I guess.
My gosh. It starts here. Number two.
I forgot.
Did you bring your drone?
I forgot it last time. No, I can't.
You didn't bring it?
I'm not bringing the drone.
Tech guy's computer went out. That's part of the reason why we went golfing the other day, and you'll see that in the rewind. But the release from stress, because he's the most important guy. He's been going ham. He's been editing. This guy's an editing fool. We've been getting out so many videos. YouTube's been giving you hashtags. Listen, with that being said, the computer took a shit. I don't know what happened. We tried so many times. I went to Best Buy so many times when I didn't even want to, and I went to support them, and it still didn't make a difference. I don't know what happened, guys. It's a Friday. We're sitting here and Bobby Band is freaking the fuck out right now because something just happened.
So yeah, my computer is totally just not turning on right now.
What do we do right now? You're freaking me out. You're fucking up my views.
At this exact moment, Bands had been defeated.
Back again. Best Buy Chronicles part 1,103.
Too much. Whoa, hey, your keys are in your door. Your keys. Can see me Global Mobile, let's fucking go. Burn that shit.
Alright guys, we're here at the Band's residence. Look at this. I'm here having to cook up the top five at my house. for you guys this week because the work computer just decided to take a shit, as you guys have seen, and you know we gotta get work done no matter how, so we just coming home to do it on the personal rig, baby. Nothing can stop us.
All right, y'all, so we got to go to the annual FL2K races down in Bradenton. Man, it was such a blast. You got to see Lambos, Audis, GTRs, literally Vipers, Corvettes, whatever you could think of, it was there. And it was boosted up, literally boosted up to the max where it was doing about 200 miles per hour, probably.
Yeah,
200 miles per hour. It was a blast, honestly.
Straight, you don't straighten it. In this game, sit back, be patient. Gang. Niggas act like the gang went vacant. Huh? Niggas act like some been taken.
Took what?
Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Been kicking shit, popping out daily. Go. On the island, it's a movie.
FL2K, 2 years in a row. Hell yeah, brother. That's how I feel. How you guys feeling?
Woo!
Ready to see some fast cars?
Cody, you having a good time? Enjoying it?
Yeah.
What's your favorite car you've seen so far?
I like that purple Viper back there.
The purple Viper?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with this guy. The purple Viper is probably my favorite car too. This thing was fucking sick.
All right, y'all. We have a big shout out today. My dog, Bobby Benz.
You hate to see it.
The man himself.
I hate that he was in the situation.
It was a tough situation to be in, honestly. Like, so many plays he could have made that he honestly missed out on because he was restricted. There it is. The man himself is back, baby.
Get him out of jail. No more trade restrictions.
Get him out of jail. Feels like my homie just came home. Give me a hug.
We back, baby.
Give me a hug. Let's go, baby. Woo! He's back.
Today is October 13th, Wednesday. I'm officially unbanned from day trading. We're back. We're gonna make all the fucking money. Let's go. We're popping bottles!
Popping bottles, baby. Popping
bottles. Mr. Global, we're out. This is Global Rewind Part 8.
Part 8, baby. Let's go.
Who thought we'd be here? I'm just saying, I'm feeling risky right now. If we get more than 10 likes on this video, I'll do something special for Global Rewind Part 10.
Out of the 10 people that like it, one is gonna get chosen.
Well, yeah, you have to screenshot us and then drop, we're gonna drop a link right here. Instagram, Twitter, I don't give a fuck, but just screenshot
us. Send us a screenshot that you liked it.
That's
all. And then you subscribe to us. 10 likes and we'll bring someone out for the 10th.
Oh shit, that'll be cool. Listen, be not cool. Only that, but we'll hook it with Global Gear. Oh shit, we have Global Gear on right now. Look at this shit. Look at this. Our golf gear right now. Look at this. Oh, and he's got the hat on too. This is fucking classic.
Yeah,
guys, we have merch for days. Just fucking drop the
10 likes. 10 likes.
10 likes. That's it. Let's fucking go.
We're out, baby.
Official.